this way. Ooh. Hello. Go away. Off with your head. Yo, fatso. Get on a diet, fool. I don't care. How are you still alive?
Okay, so I found an underwater cave.
Congrats.
It is an underwater cave with crystals. Giant crystals.
I don't remember this room at all. Space is packed. There's a medium pack there, but I mean, I could drop a small pack for it. What's this? Gold semiconductor. Oh, hello. Oh.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Back up to the doors. Ow. Oh, sure, my inventory's full.
Engines firing.
Everything's shaking. One second, phone.
Hello? Hi. Oh, that's going pretty good for them. They're not freaking out or anything. No. No. Yep. I'll try it.
I am back. Okay. Guess I'm done here. Will the shaking please stop?
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a transmitter bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up? The ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Well, okay then. Stuff. I don't even have enough room. Seriously. Always dropping plasma cutter ammo.
Where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Oh yeah, right here. There, reload. Ooh. Okay. So we got semiconductor. I'm really tempted to sell this freaking plasma cutter. Over here, upgrade my line gun. There, so I'm one off of maximum damage, and then I can work on how wide the beam is, then it should be perfect for taking down groups. Chapter 3 complete! Like to save.